Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution. Hope so you are good. Friends, today I'll show you that how you can accurately measure Wi-Fi speed by command. Friends, sometimes we check our internet speed from online, right? But on that case, maybe always you will not get accurate internet speed. But in this video, what I'll show you, by this command you can know accurate internet speed. So friends, to know the settings, please watch the whole video. And if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution yet, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next video notification, my friends. Friends, for this you have to come on Windows dialog box. Then you have to type here NETSH. Then you have to click right button of your mouse. Then you have to click on run as administrator. Then my friends, user account control will ask you to give the permission, so you have to click on yes. Then you will get interface like this, my friend. Now we have to type here WLAN, then space, then show SHOW, then space, then interface, my friend, INTERFACE. Then simply you have to press enter, my friends. And see, my friends, here is receive rate and here is sending rate, my friends. Friends, in addition, you will know what is the percentage of wireless signal reception, my friends. For this, you have to click on Windows Start button, then you have to click on Settings, then you have to click on Network and Intranet, then you have to click on Wi-Fi, then you have to scroll down, my friends, for more settings, and you have to click on Network and Sharing Center. Now you have to click on Wi-Fi, my friends. And see, my friends, this is the internet speed, 72 megabyte per second, right? And the other one, same, right? 72 megabyte per second. See, my friends, now you can match with this, my friend. Friends, like this you can measure accurate internet speed by this command. To check accurate internet speed, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution. And press the bell icon to get next video notification, my friends. Thank you for watching this video. Take care.